Carmen Calls with Leo and Rebecca.
You can call me.
It's time for Carmen to make some noise.
Ooh la la.
Yeah, let's do this.
Carmen, make some noise.
Today, Carmen is calling to invite a woman to join her community mom's group.
What? She does not belong.
Wow. Hello?
Hello, my name is Scudman, and I'm calling with the Community Mothers Organization. May I please speak to...
I'm sorry, who is it?
My name is Scudman, and we were informed that you recently had a baby. And
coming
since...
Coming from where?
The Community Mothers Organization, ma'am.
Oh, what is that? What is...
Has all the crying through the night affected your hearing?
I'm sorry?
Nothing. So since you live in the community and have a baby, I'm calling to invite you to join our organization because we have like mommy and me classes. We have like mommy retreats. We once did a mom wine night, but that ended in violence. So we don't do that anymore.
That's cool. That sounds great.
Okay, great.
Can you give me more information?
Well, actually, I have a few questions. Like, what's your baby's temperament?
My baby's temperament?
Yes. Is she like feisty and like violent at all?
What does that have to do with me joining this?
Well, because we've heard about you, ma'am. And so I just want to make sure that your baby doesn't have
the same.
I'm
sorry, what?
We heard about you and the altercations that you have with people that park in front of your house.
Hold on a second. How do you even know me? Who is this? And how did you get my
number? Well, because I live here in the community, ma'am. And it has been brought to our attention that you have a chip on your shoulder and it ain't a Dorito.
What? Why are you even calling me?
See, this is exactly what I'm talking about, ma'am. Please.
I don't know who this is. This is so disrespectful. Who are you?
No. I just wanted to know if your baby was as violent as you.
My baby's amazing. You're disgusting. Ah! Calling me and asking about my baby's temperament? Like, what is your problem?
I just wanted to know if she was anything like you. Because we've been talking for a few seconds and already you're yelling
at me.
I
don't know who you are. But I'm going to find out because...
Are you threatening me? Why are you going to find
privacy,
out?
My privacy, talking about my child, talking about my parking spots in front of my house. Like, how do you even know this stuff? This is disgusting.
I don't know if you're a single mom, but if you keep yelling at me, you're going to be.
I'm going to be a single mom?
If you keep yelling
at me. What are you going to do? Please tell me what you are going to do.
I'm going to steal your man, okay?
You're going to steal my man. You sound like a... man, right? So you can't be my man because you're already a man.
I'm a lady. Hello.
Wow.
Well, hey, you can't steal my man because you are a man.
Oh my gosh. Hey, they had a mom wine night, but that got violent.
It didn't work. Wow.